Let me go now, Satan. Let me go now, Satan. You're not going to provoke me to number Israel. You got David with that one. You're not going to get me. You're not going to promote me to sin anymore. You're not going to promote me to lie anymore. I'm not going to lie and cheat anymore. I'm not going to falsely accuse people anymore. Grandma did that. Grandma was a nitpicker. She was a critical person. My mother criticized me all the time. My mother pointed out my faults all the time. I'm not going to live with that curse anymore. My dad, nothing was ever good enough for my dad. Nothing was ever good enough for my grandpa. He found fault with everything. Tonight, my grandpa's demons come out. My grandmother's demons come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in the name of the Lord. Get out of my brain. Get out of my body. Come on, saints, fight. 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 Come out in Jesus' mighty name. I renounce my grandmother's sin, my grandpa's sin, my great-grandpa. They were gangsters. They were criminals. I renounce that evil. Gangsters. Jailbirds. Convicts. The demons from prison. The demons from jail. I renounce you. You will not have me. You got my dad. You got my uncle. You got my brother. You will not get me. You will not get me. I renounce my education. I renounce my intelligence. And I claim my childlike faith in God. I claim my childlike faith right now.